Mic on.
Spooters.
Mic off. Mic on.
Spooters.
Mic off. Mic on.
That's so nasty. The basement here? How do I get into it? Where the fuck is the entrance? I don't understand. Fuck it. Ah, there.
Stop squabbling units as an intestinal worm.
They go. Why can't I fucking click on it? Kinda gotta get her.
not possible. Gene integrity, 96%. Yes, it hurts. Growth often does.
Lockers. Fuck. I really wish they would just auto-target to the fucking... fucking greedy bastards. Why the fuck can't I click on you? This game is going to shit. That's cool. Like soft and like fluffy.
You are about to be made perfect.
Oh, not Fluffy. Well, either way, cool. So it goes around like your entire, like, back in front of your head then? The games are going way too quick. Yeah, that's fair. I don't know if I could sleep with something over my eyes, or my head for that matter. I'm a very, particular person when it comes to feeling things while I'm sleeping. Or trying to get to sleep. I just realized I can make my iPad go to work for me here rather than having to look at my phone. Oh, that was bad. I should have yanked that like that. I forgot it was plugged in. My cord's probably fucked up now. As long as it charges in the future, I guess we'll find out later.
Kickstand out.
Okay. And go to here. Turn off the volume. Oh yeah, I can't sleep without my fan. Because I hear my ears ringing and that shit's annoying. Thank you. point of these fucking blood pools? Are they supposed to, like, slow them down? On in the morning time for you? Interesting. Yeah, usually he comes on like super late at night. Not ready for that Freddy reach, are ya? The old reach around. I'm sure I said he was Canadian. We're expecting the old double-double back, were ya? I'm a fucking menace. Imagine. Laugh, yeah. Interesting. I wonder if they have what I think they might have. Can I put this right by here? Dropping Andes. Wait, where the fuck? Why couldn't I hear her for a second? Why can't I hear her sometimes? Again, I have no idea what the fuck these things do. Wow. I just got tire looped. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. fuck? Is that a dead hard? What the fuck? Are you just hiding in snowmen? Fire up for the win, baby! Thought. Oh. I have a feeling she'd fake that. Oh my god, she's crazy. What am I doing? How did she have another one, by the way? She literally just threw one. That's what the fuck? Did she have an event one? I'll have to check that. If they step on the puddles, can I teleport to it? Is that the fucking... What the hell is going on here? Maybe it was on the ground? Maybe. What the fuck? How the fuck? She definitely touched that door, right? Oh. I'll bloodlust 9,000 you. Or that fucking thing will get blocked. There we go. Yeah, that's gone. Did you have enough time to open the gate? Good girl. Well, it must have been on the floor then, because Feng Min had one. So she must have picked up Fangs. Yeah. And I was nice and let the Fang live for a longer time period than she should have. One survivor in the base. Why you gotta put it like that? So, I don't know if it just makes people feel like they're faster or not, but I swear people use that FOV thing like all the fucking time when I watch them. I'm gonna try that. See if it makes me feel like I'm faster. So I figured out that you don't have to hold down the fucking button for this guy. You can just click it once, let go, make sure you click it again before the next thing starts, and it keeps going. I always thought you had to click and hold, let go, click really fast at the end. I was playing like a complete idiot, so let's see if I do any better. And if I don't, well, nothing new.
Surround on.
Also, I have no idea where my basement is. Ah, here's my basement. Good luck getting me anyone in there, huh? Double kill. Oh wow, it does make you feel like you're hella faster. Well, I also have agitation though. I can't make that to basement. That ain't happening. Fuck, man. I clicked in time, I thought. So fucked. Really, she still had that, huh? That's crazy. Yes, please go there. I need basement hook. Very good. Very good. The fuck is the entrance now? I guess with, maybe on Bubba, the FOV thing's good because you can make sure you don't run into things with your chainsaw because you have a wider field of view. Maybe that's the idea about it. I got what I needed. Let's just see if I can get this guy to baseball too. That'd be fucking hilarious. Interesting. I'm sure you still had some borrowed time left, buddy. I mean, unless you have decisive strike, that was not the play. Down this guy at. Oh, hi. I mean, just for funsies, I'm gonna try to take him to basement as well. Push the limits here. Oh, so close.
Ah!
Why did it stop? You're gonna teabag at me? Really? Are you sure about that? Takes 16 seconds to get out with even iron grasp? Or is that without? Because I have iron grasp. Takes 16 seconds to get out if you hit all your good, great skill checks, though, right? Like, obviously, if you suck at your skill checks, it could take longer, right? Well, good guy. I was reading. I got iron grasp, it ain't. I'm moving in a straight line. Holy shit, my stream is so behind. At least for me it was. I don't know if it was buffering or what. Say it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you get like in the smaller bars for the time to get out, as long as you hit. I'm confused. That doesn't make sense to me. Well, I guess because can you still do the old method where you just tap like left and right or whatever, or do you have to use the skill check thing? Because if it doesn't, then I can understand where it's just a base 16 seconds. Interesting.
Oh.
why. How are you able to go through me like that? Fuck off. I can like barely see his aura on this map because it's so fucking bright. Thought I heard his footsteps. Those are mine, I guess. My God, Malcolm. Man, this person is fucking off the record. Fuck off. Respect pallets, okay? I fearlessly go through them. Where the fuck is he? He's over here just doing a dance, huh? Really? Okay. Why am I fucking blinded? Someone wanna explain that to me? How? How does that stun me? You know, you're being a little shit, okay? Running this far away from me. What? That doesn't... There's no fucking way I hit that! Session's gonna come and do that one instead. Twice with that. That's fucking great. Oh wait, she's not my obsession. Shit. I'll leave you there for a second, buddy. I need this bitch. For some reason, I thought she was my obsession. How and why are there scratch marks down here? Can someone explain that to me? Like, it makes no fucking sense. I'm not even gonna get to kill my fucking obsession. And that's all I wanted to do this game, was try and kill, like, multiple obsessions. How did they all get there? Get the fuck out, girl. Like, that dude ran that way. I don't know. I don't know. That map sucked. Give me a different map where it's darker and I can see shit. Snack. if I play Chucky, I can just get a squad full of bots. Yeah, I'll just DC. Those are two very different sized dogs. Also, I thought your dog had the purple bed. Little dog bed or whatever. But getting... Is she outgrowing it? But again, why are you looking at dog beds? Just cause? I thought she had a nice purple one. Gotcha. Just take the cushion stuff off of it, make it just the purple part, right? And I think that would be fine, because there's no fabric, right? It's just all rubber or whatever. Raised bed, like one that she has to like get, like jump up to get to. I find it funny. I cut a mattress in half, well, more than in half, for Apollo to have a little dog bed, but he still fucking just lays on the floor. Like never, he like barely uses it. I feel like he gets too hot and then wants to lay on the floor. Also, do you know why the knight is disabled? I forget exactly what I was trying to do with the build that needed a Fredward perk here. Oh, maybe because I wanted to try the build for Michael. Maybe that was it. I don't know. The one where the exit gates take longer to open, and he opens it himself, and then this lets it so they can't open it, and then they're basically dead unless they come in to your arms. An exploit, huh? Well, I'm sad I missed out.
Look at that cute little baby.
Michael? Yeah, maybe after this. I just want to get my obsession kills. And I feel like if I don't shit the bed here, I should be able to get them. Wow, this thing's already at 89%. Let's turn the brightness down a little, although I bet that doesn't matter. That much.
Why are you running? I'm the good guy.
After taking off after having agitation for the past two rounds, I feel so slow moving. The survivor.
Let's keep it on the down low. Take this, dipshit.
What the fuck is going on with my mouse right now? My cord is like so short. Fastball too, huh? Well, I'm shit in the bed. Yeah! She's tucked in here, huh? Okay. Why does my obsession have to be the juicer? Fuck. I need Koo. That's what I need. Fuck.
Yeah! I'm in for you, pisshead!
Slow outside of his power.
Come on, don't be a chicken.
There you have 3-4 jets done. Okay, I'm just got fucking a fun mad, I guess.
Little game with books.
What the fuck? Not a hook, huh?
Ah!
guy. Let's play hooky. Stop being such a chicken shit. That's what you get when you play with dolls. Got something for ya. You're mine, asshole.
How the fuck did she get him up so quick?
Get back here! I'm not freaking done with you!
Oh my god! Oh, how the fuck did he get up so quick? That was so fast. You're shitting me! They have this perk? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yeah, I feel like Chucky's been found out. Alright, fuck it. Let's play Michael. Good maps for him. I could try Midwich. Try this one. So he does no way out. He does. You know exactly what he does? You know he does the one that makes it so it takes longer. Does he use the tombstone like that? Dingy. guess I could just look up his stream and just kind of look at what he's doing there. Or his VODs. Ever loads. Jeez. Wait, why do I have an ad? Did my subscription run out? What is this, Courtney? Why do I have an ad? What the fuck? So he does some shit with Tinkerer, No Way Out, Insidious, uses both of these. As far as these ones, I really don't think it matters. Let's just do that. Oh, here it is. He does Noed. He does No Way Out. He does that other thing. And he does Blood Warden. Okay. And then he opens one of the gates. And then the other one gets blocked. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll probably shit the bed here, but we'll see. I feel like I never get survivors that just let me suck on them. Should have changed out of this dumb outfit though. I don't need Insidious yet, I'm literally stealthed. At fucking Breakdown? Who the fuck runs Breakdown? What is this world? What am I playing? Fucking heal all they want. I'm not leaving this gem. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, he's got a few different builds that he does. Damn, look at the texture on that leaf. What the fuck? This is where Tinkerer would come in handy. Versus, I don't know, something else. Oh, hi. Play him wrong, but they also just kind of gen rush so quick that, like, maybe I just need to get to tier 2 and, like, not worry about getting to tier 3 so fast. I don't know. Let's just do Unlimited Evil Within 3 without the tombstone. Let's see if we can get this to work. Because I feel like they get... too rambunctious. Taking myself here again. If I need to play with your food. Let's do that. Actually, that's not even really needed either. Fuck. That, I don't know. Oh, sorry, Apollo. Didn't know you were there. Did I send us here? I thought I sent us to the shape, or the jigsaw place. So did someone else do this? not even near that pallet, but okay. He just fucking left? Okay. fuck is she going? I kind of need her to lose another health state, so there's that. Thank you. Fucking A, man. Well, that didn't work out as planned, did it? They didn't even fucking touch the other gate. Maybe they did, but not until like super late. I guess I should have killed at least one person. I don't know. Or more. I don't fucking know. I'm not a pro fucking Myers, okay? Killed my obsession though. Probably need a bit more. I should have just did fucking Blood Ward. That would have fucking worked just fine. Fuck it. Let's do Blood Warding with it. And I did try to take us to Jigsaw, so what the fuck happened there? Probably my last one. Let's go here. Big open spaces. Fucking long stalks. Doors are far apart. Oh, are you still here, Courtney, or no? Actually, never mind. I won't tell you something so disturbing, even if you are here. Why the fuck can't I stalk over that? She just fucking runs. She's a runner. Sprint a bursto. Fuck, man, I got stuck on that piece of shit. Yeah, you don't make that. That was advantageous of me. Fuck. Thank you. weren't even Death Hook yet. I was being that nice.
Thank you.
I wish you could look around in this thing without it turning. She was literally hiding there that whole time and, like, just knew I was in a snowman? Like, the fuck? Kinda hoping she would save her, but she just kinda let herself die. The fuck is the hatch at? She go. I heard her. Ah, there she is. I wish I had just found Hatch before I found her. That would have been better. So, literally all my perks were useless. Got it. She's literally on that side of the fucking thing, bro. Have a good night.
Mic off.
Thank you. Ugh.